Sculptor Alfeus Mvula spent some time in Germany recently showcasing Namibia's cardboard printing technique to students in that country. He also had the opportunity to exhibit his latest work called Metaphor, which can be seen at the National Art Gallery right now. I caught up with him this week.
Yes, in recently I just come back from Germany. In Germany, I was invited by Pinocchio African for African kids. Then it was Africa and Europe, mainly Namibia and Germany. So they invited me to give to teach in different schools. And then beside that, I was also traveling two towns, Bremen and Minden and Porta, West Africa. So in this way, it's culture meet each other. And with my artwork, teaching and exhibiting, Bremen is part where I study, and I was so proud to be invited again to go back to Bremen. Then it was the city of Windhoek. They have a partnership with Bremen, and then I was invited during that time to have my exhibition officially, and it was opened by the mayor of Bremen. So this was a honor for me. And then in between again, I'm in Minden and teaching a different school. It was so good for Namibia, particularly for cardboard print, because cardboard print is a Namibian technique which I take to Europe to teach others, and they appreciate the technique from Namibia. What we are saying, the argument, it is a technique of printmaking which is dying in the whole world, but Namibia, we lift it up. And as a subject, only people didn't know even in Namibia that printing in Namibia is very alive, it's very active, it's new things of cardboard. So we enjoy that, and it's a new thing for the European eyes. Yes, Metaphor, it's the exhibition going to be open after tomorrow on Thursday at National Art Gallery on the 9th of May at National Art Gallery. Metaphor because I've been working with a cow. People were saying, no, why you have a very boring subject as a cow? Always we see cow. Then what I did, I take cardboard prints, working on a cow and stone and now metal and another media also, to put together. And metaphors mean two things come together, working in the connection of this exploration, and this material work very successful, and I call it Metaphor. So now I'm busy putting up together a big installation, I think four or five installations. One is just head of cattle, 38 head of cattle together. And this has come on the right time. I'm celebrating my life with art, because I become a celebrity because I move around talking about art, exhibiting, and my artwork together also. It just happened. I didn't plan it, but things happening, and then I'm enjoying that. What happening, this work done in different period, many years in between, but they come together, they become one part. One of the artwork also is a massive movement, it's a cattle moving. And then this year there's no rain almost the whole country, and the cattle are moving, cattle are dying, and so on. So it's connected to my culture and to my connection, because I was talking about connection and other part. So in this Metaphor, I think it's really come on the right time. There is also a part of a cow called cow. A cow is meaning, when you have this abbreviation, it means also city of Windhoek, but it's a cow. The image was, it's a cow, but it was put on a car. And then this is something I want people to come and see and engage me, ask a question or look at it, and so on. So there are a lot of work, different part of work, which been also in different. I was also in Sweden. There's work which come from Biennale, which never exhibited in Namibia. I'm so proud to exhibit this work now. And talking about also almost the same subjects, a cow and people. We raise money for children, like particularly for Omedi Primary School in Okwanyama at Okwanyama's King. So there's a kindergarten, there's a primary school, but we raise money to come. Then they are planning to go to extend this school, maybe in future become a full school. And then we want also to support what we call classroom, just the money to add a classroom, like Oshangwena Primary School in Oshkoto region would also benefit in this kind of. So it's so something very interesting. And also I think what I want also to say to add about cardboard print, because people didn't know about cardboard. There are some work which was exhibited in FNCC. Now they come to the National Art Gallery, which I never exhibited. They are a large print of cardboard, which I want to show now and then see what else can be happen after this, and people to understand what is the importance of cardboard of Namibia and things like that.